Okay, I'm recording it. Where'd you go? Oh, yeah, you're still a click away. At least I can see you. Oh. Mean, I can see you. But okay, I need to come back to the front row. Hey. Yeah, you're still bouncing around between one click and two click away. Yeah, this game is desynced. Oh yeah, so yeah, I started watching your stream. Oh yeah, here we go. I can pop out. So check this out. Well, so I moved you into this window, so yeah, I'm recording both now. Kind of picture in picture. Okay, I'll move it. It wouldn't matter. ECU just activates your brakes. Yeah, so just keep braking. Just keep your brakes on all the way down. That's the best thing you can do. I'll upload this to YouTube later. Are you going to hit water? Are you going to hit water or dirt or land? Yeah, because you're still accelerating. It is not braking fast enough. I'm riding this puppy all the way down. Jump. Oh shit. Ah, God. Oh, that's awesome. We're still bouncing. I've never actually ridden one to the ground like this. Okay, we're down. What the hell? I got launched off of it. Oh. Okay, we are down. Okay. No, that's not bad at all. Okay, so circuit, we bring the fire truck. Gold, don't waste gold on it. They don't have any scrap on me. Oh, hey, you don't have a pocket rocket? You should always have a pocket rocket. That. Yeah, you landed a little less than 7 kilometers from the base, or from the headquarters. No, that's pretty damn good for somebody that didn't have any brakes. Oh no, no, don't worry about it. I've got a pocket rocket. He hit kind of hard. Yeah. Oh yeah, it's toast, entire thing. I couldn't find anything good. We just need some scrap. That's Pepe. That's Pepe. Don't take too long. Because he doesn't have any scrap on him. He came unprepared for this entire flight. Oh, shit. One. I just upload it to YouTube. That's all I'm going to do. I'm just going to upload my video to YouTube. I don't have time to edit it. Oh, you went over to your base, didn't you? No. I'm in my pocket rocket. I thought I was coming back to your ship. I was going to start repairing. What's this blue ship you have? That blue, That blue ship of yours looks pretty neat. It's cool. That's neat. Yeah, it does. I like it. He's trying to add you to the permissions. You can't open the door for him. Yeah, your stream is breaking it real bad. Funny. Think so if you're going build mode. I'm going to go around with the cheap scrap and just. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to turn everything yellow. Oh, just. All right, you got it. When you get a chance, Pepe, flip it over and raise it up a little bit so we can get underneath it. Because it's upside down. That's good. Don't put it on the ground. There's lithium scrap. I mean, it's not great, but. Yeah, I'm just using lithium to turn everything yellow. Oh yeah, hell no. Because that's going, yeah, it takes one scrap no matter what it is. Yeah, you gotta find it. I couldn't find the damn thing. Yeah. And think that's cute. He's got headlights on it. You can get to it from the outside. You're talking about accessing them. Yeah, they peek out on the side, so. Oh, yeah, everything. You found the core? Oh, nice. Where was it? Below the seat? Oh, okay. I looked around in there, but I didn't look real closely. Oh. Gotcha. Oh, okay. That's the reason I couldn't see it. So I can't. Yeah, no problem. I don't have any fancy gold scrap, but I've got some T4. I already got everything. I can't get on top, so I can't get... I can't... You gave us an hour of entertainment. Okay. I only saw the last hour. It was worth it. Yeah, no, it. Yeah, I never. Yep. You can't have enough. Yeah. Oh, come on. Stream it and let us watch. See, that's one thing I overkill. Lots of wings, lots of brakes, and lots of adjusters. Holy shit. I don't have that much on any of mine. For looks, I don't know. Thank you. Yeah, I can't get on top to help you up there, man. You'll have to do those. Nah, you're smoking inside still. You're welcome. Probably me. I don't see any smoke coming out, so. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, you still got a few things up here on top of the front wings. I see it smoking. No, they look like adjusters. Yeah. Only, well, I mean, they won't as long as you get them all perfectly aligned. You get everything symmetrical, it shouldn't throw off your matrix. Alrighty. I'll stop recording. So.